Oh, Silvie, yay, how are you doing? Oh, I saw your vlog. You should definitely put me in it. Definitely put me in it. Film it right now and put this bit in it. No matter, like, even if it doesn't fit at all, I'm going to backseat direct your vlog just so I can put it in it, because I'm narcissistic and I don't care about your creative free license on the products you make. Now get drunk.
Having friends would be a good idea. Maybe it would be fun to have friends to play with. But who?
I don't worry whenever skies are gray above. Got a pocket full of rainbows, got a heart full of love.
Welcome to James and Sylvie's gay section this time. Pride's great.
And it's coming home.
It's coming home. Football.
Football's coming home!
It's coming home! It's coming home!
To the left! Bring it back now, y'all!
I just got back from Pride. It's been the most fucking fantastic day. The atmosphere is amazing because it's Pride, so the gays are out in full force, and England won their World Cup match. We're in the semi-finals. I missed it, which I'm very anguished about, but you could tell what the score was because everyone cheered. I danced to the cha-cha slide in Leicester Square. Among other songs, I made some friends. I talked to some strangers about football and glitter. Everyone's happy, and you can just talk to anyone, and I fucking love that. Like, I know that can't happen all the time, but I fucking love that. So I'm happy. I'm very happy. I'm going to a festival today.
This video's been a short one, surprisingly, because I actually did quite a lot this month. I saw a lot of people, but I didn't film as much as I thought I did. I guess I was, just, like, living in the moment. Also, it's September, there's July, I've been editing it. Here's a little spoiler for you. The theme of August is gonna be busy, because I was real busy, and I didn't have time to just sit down for hours and edit. So I did a bit of a rush job, but anyway, thank you to all of the friends that I've seen in July, and thank you everyone for watching. We're over halfway through now. That's wild. I will see you for August. No, I can't see my hands in front of me. And all that I need is some positivity.
Roll credits.